The way it works is simple. For every bag of cocoa or coffee you buy from Lock and Load, they will send a donated cup of cocoa or coffee to deployed troops. And you can choose to send a package overseas to deployed service members, as well as their discounted coffee for troops packages. They'll also make it a point to partner with veteran or military spouse-owned companies whenever possible. The cocoa they sell comes from Ghana and contains no artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners. This is pure non-alkali cocoa and cane sugar. Many customers try their cocoa and love it so much, they use it to make milkshakes in addition to hot chocolate. Utah itself is a huge cocoa capital, so there's a strong customer base here. Around 40,000 Facebook fans attest to the fact that Lock and Load Java must be doing something right. And the coffee, simply outstanding, grown on small specialty coffee farms all over the world, from a woman's cooperative in Rwanda, to an organic farm in Costa Rica, to a coffee estate in Papua New Guinea. Carl and Lori roast their beans to their exact specifications, then package and ship it to customers across the U.S. and servicemen and women in all parts of the world. It's an online-based business now, but they're strongly considering the possibility of opening a storefront. The origins of Lock and Load Java come from Carl's service in the military for 21 years. He and Lori were passionate about giving back to the military and quality coffee, something they experienced as they traveled the world during his military service. Later, after retirement, they discussed ideas about what business they should do. Combining their two passions felt like the most viable idea, so they created Lock and Load Java. With so many of our friends and neighbors serving in the military, it's always beneficial to find ways to support them. Carl Churchill has made this process easier than ever with his business, Lock and Load Java. You can check out their selection and military support program at lockandloadjava.com. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.